What's up, man? Your official first big boy purchase, huh?
Dude.
How does it feel?
Amazing.
Look at this shit. You don't see a Lamborghini every day.
Buckle up.
On the roads, I'm coming for you, baby. You better be ready for a show. Let's get it.
Me voy a presentar. Muchos me conocen como Kevin por acá. Sigo un legado y...
What's up, man? Your official first big boy purchase, huh?
Dude.
How does it feel?
Amazing. I can't even believe it. I'm like literally shaking, dude. We just left the dealership right now. Got off the lot. My brand new whip. I got a used fucking Lamborghini Urus, baby. I can't believe it, man. This is fucking surreal. My brother was giving me shit the whole time.
I think he was like, dude, that would be a fucking little bitch, but...
Dude, he sacked up and did it, so I guess.
We gotta make it happen, boys. Alright, we're getting our house next. The house is next. We're gonna keep fucking pushing.
Luis, what do you honestly think about me purchasing this, honestly? Because a lot of people were talking shit like, you're never gonna buy that, this and that. You know how they talk to us.
Well, I mean, at the end of the day, they're just hating, you know? But they gotta start seeing that it's actually real.
Look at this shit. You don't see a Lamborghini every day.
So what's next? What are you going to buy? You're going to buy a Huracan sometime soon too, bro. Everybody's going to win. Everybody's going to win. Derek right now is going to start his internship with his ad company, and then he's going to do his other entrepreneurial activities, boys. We're going to keep this shit coming.
To all the people always talking shit, hating on us, thinking it can't be done, and to the people that do support us and like want to be, you know, the next level. Dude, keep hustling, keep working, it can be done. Whoever tells you it can't be done is people who already gave up on their own dreams. So just keep fucking pushing, dude. And you know what? Someday, this house behind us is gonna be ours too.
Buckle up. On the roads, I'm coming for you, baby. You better be ready for a show. Let's get it.
For this love, I cannot change. Keep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top. Pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. Hit it here, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Alright, so tell me, how do you feel?
Dude, motivated to keep fucking killing it. That's how I feel, dude, honestly. My brother is fucking having a great time. Trying to motivate. Trying to motivate him. He's young. He's in college still. We gotta fucking teach the youngins that they gotta work their asses off. Because honestly, there's been a lot of long days, long nights to get to this point. And we're gonna fucking keep working and keep hustling the way it's supposed to be done. To show an example that anything is possible. Anything is possible. This isn't me showing off. A lot of people say, oh, you're a fucking show off. It's not me showing off. It's me trying to motivate the younger kids in our community that they can do it too. So that's why I'm so pumped and so excited, so happy, and so energized for more. So that's what it is. Animo! Y puro Mexico!
Yeah! A cop?
All right.
Straight to the lake. Take a sip. Feel just how I be.